So this is me at the beginning of my career being too afraid to overtake another kart without a point buy. And to show you how quickly you can learn in motorsports, here is one of my all-time favorite overtakes in torrential conditions. And this is just a few short years after that karting clip.